you guys can tell by the channel name, of course. So this is kind of what you guys see on my channel. There will be like DIYs, probably some cooking tutorials because I love to cook, and then like vlogs, reaction videos, everything kind of like that. It's just kind of a bunch of random things on this channel. And if you guys have any video suggestions for me that you guys would love to see, go ahead and comment them in the comment section down below, and that way I can know what you guys want to see when I post. And I will be posting at least once a week to start, probably on Wednesdays, and if it doesn't stick to Wednesdays, it'll either be Tuesday or Thursday. So I'm really excited to start this YouTube channel. I didn't have a lot of subscribers on my last YouTube channel, which I had like 2 years ago or something like that, or I don't know, it was a long time ago. But if you remember me from there, it was most of my friends that subscribed to my channel, but if you remember me from that channel, I'm the same person, obviously, but I quit YouTube like 2 years ago because I was getting really stressful and school is very complicated for me. I was in public school at the time, in middle school, and if you don't know me personally, you wouldn't know that I'm homeschooled now. So that's pretty cool. So if you guys want me to do a little video on that, like my homeschool morning routine or something like that, that would be really cool. So yeah, you wouldn't know that if you don't know me personally. But I just went out of school because I didn't really like school the public school way. And I didn't feel like I was getting enough education out of it. So I'm homeschooled now and I like it a lot. But when I was in public school, things were getting really stressful and I got a lot of homework for some reason, even though like I would work really hard in class to get it done. I don't know, I was kind of like a perfectionist, so it needed to be perfect. So I'd take it home and then it would be good, but then I'd have homework. So, and I can't even explain to you how much homework I would have. I would work till like 9 o'clock at night on my homework. Like I'd get home and I'd start my homework, and then I take a little break and go jump on the trampoline we have, or something like that, or sometimes I wouldn't even do that. And then my parents would get home and we'd have dinner as a family all together, and then I go right back to homework. So I was very busy and I didn't have time to make a video plus edit my videos, and so that's kind of why I quit YouTube. And it was just getting really stressful. And I'm a very shy person, if you don't know that. If you don't know me personally, you wouldn't know that I'm a very shy person. But I am very shy, so this is kind of like, really like a big deal for me. And that's kind of part of why I stopped my YouTube channel, was because I was really shy and all these people in school were like, oh, she got a YouTube channel and let's all go watch her. And I was like, oh, I don't want you to watch me. But I'm trying to come out of my shell a little bit and be a little bit more communicative with people and make more friendships. So yes, so I'm gonna try and be a little less shy. But yes, so that is why I'm here today, and I'm really excited to start this YouTube channel, and I hope you guys are excited to see my next videos. And yes, and also if you remember me from my last YouTube channel, which was again a couple years ago, but if you do remember that, you can kind of tell that my room is like, it's a little different, and that is because we moved. And yes, so if you guys kind of want to see my life thing or something, comment down the comment section below, like a draw my life or something like that. I feel like that'd be really fun. And so yeah, just comment down in the comment section below video ideas that you guys want to see, so I can give you guys what you guys want. But if you really want to know when I post, subscribe, and then turn the post notification bell. It should be like up here, I'm pretty sure. Hit that bell and you will be notified when I post, so that you can see when I post. And so yeah, I'm really excited, and hopefully I can do some vlogs and stuff like that. I feel like that would be really fun. So yes, I will see you guys next week, and my social medias will be at the end of the video if you guys want to go follow me on there. And also, I didn't put it on there, but I have a Musical.ly account. So if you guys want me to do like reacting to people's Musical.lys, and if you want me to react to your Musical.lys, comment your Musical.ly down below, and I will do a reacting to your guys' Musical.lys, and that'll be really fun. And my Musical.ly, if you want to go follow me on there, is olivia.cox8. So yes, I will see you guys next week. Bye!